as you look from whenceforth I come, riding the wind, thus eliminating competition from bird's eye view. I'm descending in helicopters in a village raid. Flesh will burn when exposed to the poetical germ grenade. I'm highly intoxicating your mind when I'm operating on cell walls to membranes. Cytoplasms and protoplasms disintegrate. I'm eliminate, I'm not on one hasm in battle. I display a nuclear raid that'll destroy bone marrow and cattle, thereby destroying the entire food supply. That's crawling with AIDS, maggots, flies. It's ironic when a demonic government utilizes bionics in a $6 million man to capture me. Clever, however, you can never ever begin to apprehend a hologram who's determined to fight solely to defend and war the land of the holy. I threw a rock and I ran, cause I couldn't stand anymore within the depths of the sand. So don't ask me who's sane, cause the hypnotical gases are eating my brain.
Check. 20,000 leagues down below, minus 143 degrees. Seize the info, gather by archaeologists. The aftermath needs to follow this, cause it's deep, equivalent to the esophagus. Sprints the scientists, aka Optimus Prime. Time, television is dead on this issue, and very much irrelevant to this intuition. Deleting any aliens are indescriptible. Mortal competition with infrared like vision, precision, beams, colors, reds, fuchsias, lime greens, black. Don't you know my formulas form dope lyrics, uplift spirits, and your why? Here it's fatal to walk the path of confusion, where it's torture some cherish, while most human-like beings perish, subjected to death. Their bodies don't agree with the hypnotical intellect. Poetical acid is burning up flesh. At the end of the corridor, you see me sitting there jotting more grotesque literature, somewhat equivalent to concentrated sodium hypochlorite. Insight, foresight, more sight. The clock on the wall reads a quarter past midnight. You feel nauseous. Forever you will avoid my royal presence as a step into darkness.
Now is the time to stretch your brain to its max.
One breath left, I'll suck wind from the valley of death. Here I come from the slums of earth, a sinner. I reveal myself as a beast within a unbreakable shell, walking through the doorways of heaven, or if this hell.
The time is now, right now. This is the hour, this is the new dawn. This is the new dawn.
As I step into the thunderdome, with flows as the wind blows, visualize the intros, releasing hypnotical gases, chemicals mixed. Stuns and amazes and dazes and fades and stages for pages of the lost chapters, unfound factors. So I stretch like these riches across the land, continuing beating the equilibrium with concepts like a future. Metabolism small enough that I can fit in a rhythm. Now as I walk through the valley of death, ignoring the battle lashes and gases and rashes, the addle smashes, cause I released the last hypnotical gases.